buses back home, and I noticed I had no gas in the car. And the only place open at this time was here, the only lighting around here, I guess. And we decided to stop here and get some gas because we had to. Now, we've been here for 45 minutes already, so...
And you still don't know whether you're playing tomorrow.
We still don't know whether we're playing tomorrow or what condition the field is or if the stadium's even stable.